You'd never abandon me. You promised. Remember? And of course, you'll rest easy, knowing your secret is safe with me.
You do what you think is best, Doc. It's all any of us can.
Peter?
Even when it hurts like hell.
Peter, where are you going? Peter?
Still viable. We'll need the entire sample as a base to produce more doses.
How long will that take?
A few hours. Maybe a day.
What if we use it to cure someone right now?
Then there won't be enough to cure the others. I'll give you a few minutes.
Gonna be okay, ma'am. I've got the cure right here.
Take off your mask. I want to see my nephew.
You knew?
I've known for a while.
I never wanted you to worry.
I did. And I am so proud of you. And Ben would be too. All the people you've saved.
I don't know what to do.
Yes, you do.
So?
Hi, Mary Jane Watson, associate editor.
Congrats.
Thank you.
I knew you could do it.
What about you? Find a job yet?
Oh, no, but,
I'll be right with you, honey. Thank you.
Mm-hmm. I was actually considering maybe a career change.
Hmm?
Yeah, I think I might want to become a chef.
I'm sorry, no, it's... You're a scientist. A good one.
Yeah, the last project I worked on, I created a monster octopus that almost destroyed the city, so...
Yeah. I mean, you do make a hell of a chicken curry.
I do. Still working on my dumplings, though.
Going camping?
Oh, my new place isn't going to be ready for about a week, so I'm going to be crashing with Miles for the next few nights.
Oh. You know... You can always stay at my place. Only if you want to.
No, I mean, yes, I mean, no, I don't, I not want to, but meaning I do want to, but only if you do.
I never stopped wanting to.
Me neither. I'm not an expert or anything, but I think it's in the way that you ask her.
I'm getting too nervous. Hey, all right, so where do you want this?
Right over here is fine.
All right. Hey, so Pete?
Yeah?
I, kind of got to talk to you about something I can't tell my mom about.
What's up?
Well, weird things have been going on. Like, physically.
Oh. Well, you know, you're at that age where your body starts to change. And so you may be noticing some areas,
no,
for example.
Not that. I think it's better that I show you.
No.
It's pretty weird, right? Not that weird.
So close. But I'll keep trying. I will find a cure. I will. I love you, son.
Break-in reported in progress. Please mobilize toward Flatiron. Over.
Fireman! Damn! Your sensors made too noisy!
Wow, you all forgot your keys?
You're gonna break that!
Knock him out already!
Hurry! You're back! How's your mom?
Fine. Right back to complaining about not having grandchildren.
So, you gonna take that vacation now?
Are you crazy? There's no time for that. The apocalypse didn't happen, which means we've got a city full of loose ends to clean up.
Sounds like a big job. But we're up to it.
Not you. For a job this tough, we need Spider Cop.
You said it! You even did the voice!
Okay, don't make it weird.
You like me. You really like me.
You made it weird. Let's go. We've got work to do.
I can't wait.
Spider Cop surveys the city. Plastic, seething with turmoil just beneath its calm surface.
What have I done? Fire. Additional officers requested near Flatiron.
Don't worry, I'll make sure y'all get a ride back to Rikers.
I'm not going back, Spider-Man. Just lay off on the gun. That's it, clear shot.
Thank you.
gonna guess these guys aren't trading baseball cards. Oh, come on, fellas. You can't keep ducking income tax like this. Nothing puts a pep in my step like halting an illegal drug deal. Probably better if I'm not here when the cops arrive.
This is Sable Control, requesting update from Bowery. DCP is 5x5, detaining all suspicious persons.
Come on.
The Sable agents are going too far. Try that on someone who can fight back.
Mark your calendars, folks, because I'm...
That time.
We got company!
Picking us up!
Get this lady!
Good old-fashioned holdup. Vintage crime stopping right there. Gotta split before the cops get here.
Attention units. Escape prisoners are rioting in the streets. Incident is active in Dutchtown. Over.
What is it with felons and lighting fires? I mean, I guess we'll break campfire. I've got a scary story. It's about going back to jail.
Never going back to Walker. Throw the blast out.
Seen the city this bad since, well,
since never.
Noisy, but my mask can zero in on muffled sounds. The kind a tied up kidnap victim might make.
Oops, what?
Sorry.
Spider-Man, we don't need you in this city. We got enough problems as it is.
Get me out of here!
Come on out. Stretch your legs.
Thought I was gonna die in here. Thank you.
Oh no.
They're back!
No. Screw it up, I kneel to you, Spider-Man! Leave us alone! How are we supposed to fight him up there, huh?
Trunk. Man, I feel like I say this every 20 minutes, but only in New York.
I'm hearing a lot of praise for Spider-Man lately, and I'm not saying it's entirely unwarranted. He did listen to me after all, and did the right thing in the end. But dial it back, will ya? I can tell it's going to his head. Look at him. The wisecracking, the grandstanding, swinging around the city like he owns it. This is not his city. It's mine. I mean ours.